beautiful, isn't it?
Property. This is my definition of peace.
Awesome view, right?
This is quite stable. Oh, I'm getting goosebumps again. Well, we'll take a stop here. ना रास्ता भांगा आ चुके हैं कि सामने रास्ता भांगा सामने रास्ता भांगा
ना इटू को भांगा
ना घुड़े चला से जा
we have finally come to Pagalajora waterfalls we will see if we can go ahead and let me show you from here Beautiful, isn't it? Well, it was worth it. We changed our destination, but seeing the road condition, we don't know like if we will be able to go in front or not. So we'll check that, and then we'll decide if we'll go ahead towards Gitapahar because it might rain very soon. The sky is not looking very pretty right now. See, we'll take a decision and then we'll decide if we want to go or not.
That was the Pagalajora waterfalls. The road condition is not very good in front.
Very good.
No. See, he's getting stuck. Sir, dekh chaka slip korche. Dekh porlo abar porche. Bhai, ami jacchi na. Ki amar skid korbe chaka. Ferar shomoy oshubidha hobe amar. Property. I think I'll come back via Rohini Road. I won't come back via this road. While going it is still fine, but while coming back it will be difficult. Okay. Somebody's bag has fallen off. Car bag eta. Cho. E phera shoy Rohini rasta diye nabo ha. Oof, that part was scary. See, I know many of them say like you have to take your bike to different terrains, but there are different kind of bikes for different terrains, and you should not ride the bikes in the terrains they are not meant for. So it's a sports bike, so you can ride it in a track, urban areas, and also on highways. But hills, nope. But still, we can come. But the tire doesn't support it. My god, road is very narrow. We have got a place named Jungpana where there is a Shiv Mandir or Shiv statue and a waterfall. But the road condition is pathetic. So I'll see if I can go. My god, you can't tell this a road. Tora hete asbi. Okay. And where should I go? হ্যাঁ না প্রবলেম কি বলতো নিচু আছে তো পাটা যদি না পাই তখনই বাইকটা পড়ে যায় এটা হচ্ছে প্রবলেম হ্যাঁ ও বাহ এতে ভিউটা সুন্দর
ওই ফলটাই যাওয়ার কথা ছিল তোমাকে ট্রেক করে না গ্রাম থেকে ওটা ট্রেক করতে
হবে ও ওটাই We were supposed to go to that falls today. It's peaceful. Road condition not so much. Chal. মোশনে তো বেরিয়ে যাবো, মোশনে উপরে না পৌঁছালেই হলো আর। চ এগায়, ছবি তুলবি না? একটা ছবি তুলে নে, এত সুন্দর এটা জায়গাটা। এ সোম, পরে গ্রুপে ছবি পাঠাস, শুনতে পেলো আদৌ? চল আমি এগোই। দিস ইজ মাই ডেফিনেশন অফ পিস। অসম, ইজন্ট ইট পিসফুল, কোয়াইট and the greenery, and with the clouds it is quite mystic. So yeah, we'll go ahead, won't stop here anymore. ঠিক আছে না রাস্তা? বাস চলে এসছে ওরা। ওকে, উই হ্যাভ গট অ্যাসফল্ট রোড নাও। Weather is awesome. It might rain. Woo! Oh ho ho! Awesome view, bhai, awesome view. Are wah! Mon khush hoye gelo re. Uff, are otai to bolchilo trek kore jete hobe seta. Ye rasta niche ka? Okay, okay, okay. वो शिव का जो मूर्ति है ना नीचे, सेदा सेदा व्यापक व्यू।
आपका घर बहुत अच्छा लगा है।
ओह, मेस्मराइजिंग। सो वी हैव टू गो डाउन द हिल। ओके, ओ बाप रे, কিরে, দিস ইজ কোয়াইট স্টিপ, দিস ইজ কোয়াইট স্টিপ। কাল জাস্ট কিপ ইট ইন দ্য ফার্স্ট গিয়ার অ্যান্ড গেট ডাউন স্লোলি। দ্য প্রবলেম ইজ দ্যাট ইফ দ্য রোড ইজ নট ওয়াইড এনাফ ইট উইল বি ডিফিকাল্ট। ওকে 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 ওকে, ইটস ফাইন। Okay, but just take a moment, appreciate this view. Oh, it's beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Oh, I'm getting goosebumps again.